Penguins and Rangers in their history.
Oh, boy, what a hit. Look at Brooks Orpik. That was as clean as can be.
Just leveled Kreider, two Boston College boys.
Oh, boy, that was such a solid hit. You could hear it from up here. Brooks Orpik came across, and he just hit him hard. I mean, that's all I can say, and I hope it's just the wind that's knocked out of Kreider. That was as clean a body check as you're going to see in the game, and that's why you see no retaliation at all by the Rangers. I mean, I think they identify that as being just a clean, solid body check. Just hit him in the impact of that collision. Boy. You saw him coming, the head was up, and it was just a solid, solid body check by Brooks Orpik.
Yep, Kreider fishing for the puck, coming over the middle, and Orpik caught him with his head down.
And I respect the guy that's going to hit a guy shoulder to shoulder like that. He could have gone low like some players in the league do, take the knees out. Instead, you just hit the guy solid shoulder to shoulder. Boy, you just...
It's a big guy going down like that.